The U.S. president takes the credit for job creation. A stock market boom and falling unemployment. Really?